Tell me about your iTunes show, man.
Oh, man, we had so much fun. It was just a joke when we started off. It's called Kane's Kitchen.
Okay.
It's on iTunes. It went number one on iTunes.
That's crazy.
Yeah. And it was just me trying to tell guys to cook for girls. I'm like, if you put effort in one hand and food in the other,
you're
going to get a kiss. Yeah, exactly, because it's just the effort. But my friend Dean Devlin, who's been my boss for almost 10 years, he allowed me to use the cameras. And we just shot this fun little show, and we didn't know it was going to go anywhere. And it became a kind of a big thing. So we're going to go back to Portland and shoot season two.
You're going to shoot season two?
Yeah, Kane's Kitchen 2.
That's awesome.